Hello there, and welcome to another Star Wars The Old Republic Bounty Hunter series. So, last time we left, we were working on infiltrating this lab. So let's just go ahead and jump straight into it. Looks like we are really close to level 10 as well. So, goal of this video is to get to level 10. And kill the bounty hunter that has the chip from the hut to be able to participate in the great hunt. Go ahead and collect this. Got quite a bit of experience from getting that lore object. So close to level 10. Come on. Awesome. 250 of them dead? Alright. Receive some gloves. Nope, not any good. After this guy, I should be level 10. Come on. Level 10. Alright. Who was that? Aw, it disappeared before I could click it. That was strange. It was like instant. I'll go this way. It'll get me some more XP. Since that Sith went that way. I think it was a Sith. That looks like one. Not just a pretty sidekick. Oh, I guess the person was a bounty hunter. Okay, I haven't seen a bounty hunter wearing a robe before.
Just had to put my mind to it.
Whoops. Didn't mean to attack you just yet. And here we go. Oh, it went to give me a quest. Complete a conquest. Oof. Okay. I might have to complete this one. let's see here. Ooh, what is all this? Class in hyperspace.
Scientist.
She fits the target description. Now we just wait for Rars to show. Short version, lady, there's a bounty hunter coming to take you to the Empire, where you'll probably die or at least be tortured.
We want to kill
this bounty hunter, so it's your lucky day. Just sit quietly and be bait-like.
We'll try not to splatter any blood on you, ma'am.
I'm not cut out for this. Please let me go. I'll do anything to...
Part of sit quietly, don't you understand? You're gonna blow her.
Too late. Hello. Okay, I'm recording.
Bye. I never killed a what is he again, Mago?
Trandoshan. Rhymes with dead meat.
To admit, I love this job.
And here we go. Oh, let's kill these mercenaries first. Some one-eyed people. There's our token.
That was brutal, but I owe you my thanks. Are that right, girl? We're the heroes of the day. So,
always.
What happens now?
Isn't there a bounty on this woman, Mako?
Sure, but that's not something we're interested in, right?
Upset you, Mako.
Here, I've got an old holdout blaster, just in case. Now get moving. Thank you again, both of you.
Get out for it before I change my mind. Now I need to return to the hut. Some armor.
Hmm.
make sure I'm going the right way. Yep, I am. See, what kind of bounty hunter wears a robe? So strange. Okay. So, defeat enemies too. Don't go that way. Go this way. Oh, there's a lot of people in here. Okay, so let's see here. Need to get to this speeder. Can I do this yet? I don't meet the requirements. Strange. Is it level 15 then? To the speeder. Cleaning probe. I don't think you're doing a good job. Just saying. This place is kind of a mess.
We're not responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting.
Hold. Hey, Nemro's bound to take the factories back any day now. We'll be working again before you know it. Forget about it.
Keep
Is
dreaming,
he, though?
Buddy. Keep dreaming.
Almost there. Really? Just for using a taxi? Okay. So, I guess I need to fill this bar up? Huh. Okay. Hello, Judah.
Very well, Nero. When the Trandoshan returns, I shall... Ah, I see we have a new player in the game after all.
That's the bone mass creep that followed me. Get him.
Hunter, Allow me to apologize if I spooked your young friend.
You better make this quick.
I am Grata. It is my honor to represent the Great Hunt. I have been investigating possible malfeasance by one Taro Blood.
You buying any of this?
Yeah, it all makes sense. It's just rotten luck you didn't catch Taro Blood in the act.
I reviewed your security holo recording and witnessed the murder of your teammates by Taro's men. While dishonorable, the attack wasn't technically against the rules. Unless Taro attacks another competitor, he cannot be punished.
Taro's too big a coward to take me on.
Be cautious accusing Mandalorians of cowardice. They do not take such insults lightly. I shall continue to closely monitor Taro Blood's activities. If he breaks the Great Hunt's rules, he will pay for it. I have remained here to give the Trandoshan Rosk instructions for the Great Hunt. It seems this is no longer necessary.
Whatever you were going to tell Rosk, you can tell me instead.
As you say. When you arrive on Drummond Kos, seek
Drummond Kos,
the Mandalorian Enclave. He will answer all your questions about the Great Hunt.
You've been a real big help, creepy guy.
Indeed.
I don't like you.
Quiet for once, will ya?
Good hunting.
Will do. So we're done on this planet? I'll go with this one. Okay, so take a shuttle to the Imperial fleet. Bye, Judah. Don't judge me, Mako. You wouldn't understand. Now you want to talk after I give her a hug? It's not going.
Great hunt thing. Thanks. It means a lot to Braden that you suffered it.
I'm in this for your sake, more than his.
That's sweet and a total and complete lie, by the way.
Just because I gave you the hug?
Talked about it for years. The day he told me he found you, should have seen him grinning and laughing so much, my last face was split out.
Laughing doesn't sound like something he did much of.
Well, maybe he thought crazy. Winning this thing, it would have meant more to him than revenge. So I'm gonna skip saying thank you again because you get the idea already. Let's just get moving.
Yep. Level 11. There we go. Man, that thing disappears quicker than I can click on it. Yeah, I think I need to fill this bar up. Oh, need to go to the market real quick. Activate the lore object. Don't mind if I do. I can't modify anything yet.
What can I get for you?
But
come back anytime.
Well, let's wait till I'm on the Imperial fleet, because I can send her to sell my stuff. Man, look at that beauty. There we go. Now, have her sell all this stuff.
Okay.
Now to board a shuttle to Droman Casa. Items, credits to John. And then I did receive one for story time. Yep.
Looking to upgrade your arsenal?
Let's just go ahead and sell all of this. Ooh, it's a good weapon. Okay.
Good hunting.
Go ahead and equip you. Probably have uses for a side weapon, maybe. Let's see here, 3260. Yep. Oh, or maybe not. Okay. Oh well. Now for Droneman Koss. Go. You have mail. Hello, medicated sloth. Hello, Wayne's Kerr.
Spaceport's all smell the same. Engine exhaust, coolant fluid, and spacer surrounding bathed in the week.
Best smell.
Let's get
not
out the, rest of
not bathing, the but all the fuel and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, what'd you say?
It still smells better than a Hutta.
It's like saying a girl's slimmer than a hut. Just a reminder, this is an imperial world, which means rules, rules, and more. If you tweak the local authorities, they can make life really hard.
I like tweaking with authority.
How did I know you were going to say that? Come on, the Mandalorian lives in the Citadel. Our contact is someone named Chris Marbon.
Mikasa Ak, hello there. Oh man, look at this place. Travel to Koss City. Okay.
Sheesh, it's so dark. Let's see what time it is here. Oh, apparently it's always gloomy. Lovely.
Yep. Always gloomy. Always stormy. Daily heroic missions. Just take them all. But if it's red, we don't need it just yet. Well, let's travel to... No, let's just go ahead and do this one. This should be personal challenge. Level 11. Yeah, let's do this first and then travel to Koss City. Because it's along the way. We just need to defeat 8 Mandalorians. How hard could it possibly be? It's just Mandalorians. Psh. Let's see here. I don't think this will end good. Well, if he's able to, I should be able to do it. Right?
You're gonna get it now.
Oh, this is not going good. It's not too bad. It just takes a while to defeat them. But just taking on these, like, gold guys, it's going a lot better than I thought it would. Like, a lot better. There's 2 out of 8. There's 3. Looks like all these heroics give me armor, so be very helpful to do this. A very quick way to level up too. Jeez. I should be like level 12 by the time this video is over. I wish there's a way I could, you know, put him to sleep. And that should give us a couple seconds. Yep, there we go. As long as he doesn't come over here, we are good. There's 5. You just came out of nowhere. Now to find A guy that's all by himself. Mate, no. Because there's a guy right there. Maybe right here. Now I just need one person. I'm going to see if this guy over here is by himself. It's... He is not. No. Did you put stasis on the wrong person? I am pretty sure you did. Come on, Mako. You have one job. Well, two. Put stasis on that guy, and you heal me. How hard can it be? So now we need to draw out and defeat Craig. I'm going to call him Craig. And then we should be level 12. I think. See if we can go. No! Ah, it's too late.
You're gonna get it now.
Everyone getting pretty low on health. There we go. Ah, of course you did. It's not like I needed him either. Drac. Thanks for letting me in. Ooh, I received some nice leggings, it looks like. Always gotta get those leggings. And here we go. Oh, he looks like a strong fellow. We got this. Oh, we leveled level 12, and I didn't even know. Armor field. Hail of boat bolts. There we go, we just have to hide whenever he... There we go. We got this. He can't even hit me. Thank you. Oh, too much heat. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
I'm not scared of you.
And here we go. Here we go. Okay, so travel cost city. Will do. If I can get out of here. I say we just run for it. Charge if I can. Uh-oh. Let me go. Oh, and there's more. Oh, no. Mako. Come on. I think there's a speeder, a flight point right here. Should be good. Swing on Mako. There you are. You with your jetpack. Here we go. Yeah, it says undiscovered. So we do need to collect those. Cost City.
Enjoy your stay.
I plan on it. We do need to see what armor we got. A very ugly helmet. But it's a lot better than what we were using. Drummond and Koss. The Koss City. Well, I do say this is a perfect spot to call it an end to this great video. To just wrap up, we left Hut City, City of the Slimy Hut, and we came to Drodman Kotz, City of the Imperials and Rain. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please click the like button. If you're new, please subscribe. I would deeply appreciate it. And with that, see you guys next time.